Coming from a small high school of 182 students onto the Lehman campus of thousands of students felt daunting. On a campus so big, I thought to myself, how am I going to get the help and support that I need? However, I was met with the opposite experience, and I was met with incredibly supportive faculty and staff. And for the first time, I felt confident enough to apply for a fellowship, as well as try a whole host of new experiences. With the help I have received, I feel prepared to tackle my future goals, such as potentially owning my own speech pathology clinic, where I can help adults and children with speech and behavioral services. This Giving Tuesday, won't you please invest in Lehman's continued growth?